Hey there, it's Lynda Cromar coming to you from my home office in Colorado. And the title says, there is no getting behind or getting ahead, there's only momentum. Now I'm going to have to explain that. I'm sure you don't know what I mean by that. But I hear it all the time. I hear people saying, oh, I'm behind, oh, I'm ahead, oh, I'm behind. A lot more, oh, I'm behind. In other words, they feel like they've lost their momentum. They don't know that that's what they've lost, but they've lost it. And why did they lose it? Because of the fact that they didn't take constant action. That means a plan of action for every day. It doesn't have to be a large amount of action, but it needs to be some. I used to have a lot of team members that would say, okay, I'm going to just work the weekend and then that's all I can do. Well, the hard part about that is if you really look at, you know, if you look at Facebook or any of the other social medias, and we work on the internet the majority of the time, those news feeds move very, very quickly. Twitter is even faster than Facebook. Within a few seconds, something disappears. Now, if you've just posted once a week or even once a month, I see people that don't even post weekly. People lose track of you. You get off the news feed, nobody pays attention. The only way that you're going to get people to see what you have is to be in their news feed constantly. And I don't mean just sharing your links every day, all day long, because that's boring and nobody wants to be sold. But if you do learn to at least share some value of some kind, I mean, like just now, I put up a photo, you can find it on my feed right under this video probably, of a family having a picnic, which looks like it's in the mountains. That's why I was attracted to that picture. It looks very much like some of the things that I used to do as a girl when my family, we would go to the mountains often with a picnic lunch. Now, what's that got to do with marketing? It really has nothing to do with network marketing or any kind of marketing. The reason why I put that up there is because it's relatable. What do I mean by relatable? It means that people can relate to it. They see some of their own memories in that same story. And I didn't put a link on there because it wasn't for that purpose. But I want to relate to people. I want people to start seeing that I'm human, that I have all kinds of other things going on in my mind besides just the business that I like to offer. So when we do that, it takes some effort and it takes some time. It doesn't mean you have to do it all day long and all night long, but it does mean that you cannot go a whole week without actually doing things that bring people to you. Talking to people on a daily basis. Posting is one of the ways, not the only way. You also want to chat with them. And I don't mean that you say, here's my business, blah, 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 because nobody wants to hear about your business. They want to know about you. They want to know who you are, and they want to enjoy your company. People are hungry for real interaction, real interaction. And in fact, instead of being so worried about being interesting, instead, you spend more time being interested in them. In other words, part of your time should be spent actually liking and commenting on other people's content they've posted. And of course, if you have a blog like I do, you need to be posting in your blog. But back to momentum. Momentum is like if you think about a car. A car that sits cold overnight is real hard to crank the next day, especially an old one. But if it had a way to stay warm during the night, it would start more easily. Of course, newer cars do anyway. But if you think about it, some cars, they even put a warmer on them just to keep them warm so that they can start easily the next day. Same thing goes with your business. If you're doing something on a regular basis every single day, people start to recognize you and they start to enjoy your content and they start to interact more. I email every single day to my list. That email actually gets shared into my profile. People see it. They get on my list. They look at what I've got to share. Because I'm not just sharing a business. I'm sharing thoughts and ideas, training, and other things that are of value to those people. I hope that's been helpful to you. You are not behind or ahead. You just need to be in momentum, and that happens from being regular. I hope that helps. Make sure and get with me. Let's talk about Bitcoin. Bye for now.